Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress.
Okay.
Bridge to the Deep Net.
It's all so alive. So real.
Cyberspace moves, breathes at all times. The interface will adjust the ebb and flow of data to the capabilities of your brain. But you, you are an exceptional case.
Seeing something more than I am.
Yes, the cyberspace, it is always trop belle.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
Saa nähdä, miten menee. Tää voi mennä kamalalla tavalla myös pieleen. Bändi. Ah. Kitas tais. Ei krässänä.
What's happening?
Juu, varmaan. Ampuuks joku yhtiöjystäjä.
It's not your band. You're no solo act.
You kinda are though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whack.
You know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
No, mä ehkä murtauduin tonne.
So unless you got a Arasakan pääkonttori. Like I said, go fuck yourself.
Runoilija Johnny. Eiku sen Johnny niin.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Okei, se ei ole vielä murtautunut sinne.
We in a hurry?
Look at you. Oh.
No, Alt Cunninghamista on vaan näkynyt niinku noita Cyberpunkin kirjassa joku yksi kuva. Et se on hauskaa, että se on tehty tähän. Ja silläkin kyberpasia. Joo. Niin, miten se olikaan kirjassa, että näillä on väkivaltainen seksisuhde tai jotain sinne päin. Aha. Johnny ei jotenkaan ikinä päässyt tästä yli ilmeisesti. No. Jaha. Seuraava kierros.
Gracious me.
Hyvät puheet.
A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you?
Mm.
We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
You don't gotta ghost. I'll always
gladly fuck you when there's no one else around who wants to.
Mm.
Guess you got fucky lucky today.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today.
Johnny on the
superstar. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction.
Ihmiset tykkää fiktiosta.
You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do ya?
No, niin se on Johnny.
You know exactly Johnny what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best
se
at, faking it.
Viesti uppoo niinkun.
Mm, you're afraid! You and Carrie both. Cowards. I alone have the balls to stand up to Arasaka, and boy, that terrifies you.
Niin, all tätä of
you. Johnny on S. Misunderstood by all Night City. That's it. That's the problem.
Johnny on jo vastustanut Yhdysvaltain hallitusta. Paljastanut niitten kokeet, niin...
You're confused. We came here to fuck each other's brains out, not analyze mine. Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
That this meant something, that we're close, so close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then.
Keri on poikaystävän kanssa.
Where you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good
Alt.
Noise, Chum.
Shoots round with a cup of dirt!
Save it. I don't know for who.
Can't kill because there's words!
Mikä ne siellä panee?
Please away.
So how long do you think you're gonna be mad?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Fuck off.
Whoa, short fuse on this one, huh?
Then what's it?
Let go of me!
Ouch.
No!
Joo. Tästä on itse asiassa useampi tota noin niinku... kahdessakin kirjassa tarina tai juurikin tästä.
Johnny! Let go of me!
Kissa.
Really did you, didn't they?
Joo, Thompsoni löysi se. Joo. Tiedän mihin tää nyt johtaa. Thompsoni ja sen lasit.
Come on. Rise and shine.
Oh, no money.
Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Man, did I miss you?
Tää oli sen inttikaverin isä. Inttikaveri kuoli Väli-Amerikan sodassa.
Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see.
Niin.
How's it look down there?
Kun se menetti poikansa, niin Johnny oli sen paras kaveri.
Shove so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 mods off from pissing espresso and milk froth.
No.
Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Lisäsin suuhun muuten synteettisen elin.
Just as well.
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
Arasaka, wasn't it?
It's always Arasaka with you.
Cause it always is Arasaka.
Mm-hmm. They took
we gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You was just home.
Nyt täytyy yksi juttu ottaa tässä välissä.
Stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not, he was that fast.
Jotain pimeästä Cyberpunk 2020 lisäosa. Johnny, sä näet ne mun kimpussa. Thompsonin silmät ovat kylmät kuin luiskakiveä. Niihin voisi kirjoittaa mitä hyvänsä. Mieti vähän, hän sanoo. Ne oli ammattilaisia. Jos mä olisin tullut väliin, me oltais molemmat kuolleita. Silmät puhuvat hänen puolestaan. Sä olet ollut poissa kadulta liian kauan, rokkari. Luulet sä, että kaikilla on kiva agentti, pari sooloa, persutukena ja tällainen mukava asunto jossain. Mä annoin sun olla, koska mä tiesin, että kestäis ainakin 5 minuuttia ennen kuin sä valuisit kuiviin. Mä annoin niiden mennä ja käytin mun traumakorttia sitten. Seuraa pitkänpuolinen hiljaisuus sitten. Kuules nyt, rokkari. Haluutko ruveta syyttelemään ihmisiä vai saada hoitos takaisin? Suomennettu tää näin Cyberpunk 2020 lisäosia. Alt Cunninghamista on tota noin kuva täällä muun muassa. Niin. Katsotaas. Toi jos näkyy, niin siinä on Alt. Johnin uusi tyttöystävä, joka taustaa Johnin tuskin epäilee. Eli niinku, tää on hyvin tuttu tarina niille vanhoille paroille, jotka on pelannut Cyberpunk 2020 roolipeliä.
Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
Tässä on vähän uudelleen kirjoitettu tätä dialogia.
Got supreme footage.
Too bad my lead got tossed in the back of a van and sped off. You aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No. Only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
And she's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black eyes for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term.
Ja tossa noin niin, kirjassa tosiaan Thompson sanoo, että se on Arasaka. Et Johnny ei heti sano alussa, että se oli Arasaka.
Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said she could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid, and she went to you.
Yeah. And frankly, I'm starting to see
why. Mantis blade, it oli näin vanha keksitty.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch its ice.
Totta. Mutta se sun alttis oli ITS:n lemmikkidekkeri. Se hoiti nettihommat ja hoiti niiden turvajärjestelmät kanssa. Se teki paljon asiasoftaa vain niitä varten. Pitkä tauko. Se kirjoitti Soul Killerin, niin kuin tiedät, tai ehkä et tiennyt. Niin kuin sanot, se ei paljon työstään puhunut.
Seen it happen. Not an iota of physical damage. Nervous system or anywhere else. No sound, no fury, no stench. Just all of a sudden...
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower, to grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
Tää on vanha niin kuin Night City.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to.
Onko nää käyttänyt sitä uutta kaupunkia vanhasta? No joo.
Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Mulla on velka, joka mun täytyy lunastaa tuolta Edsonikin tässä kirjassa.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Ah, much appreciated. Want a drink?
The usual. Please.
Tää on tekilajuaja.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Tää Roguen kanssa ei oo väleissä.
Fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
No, kiitos. Sama sinulle.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name, just one.
I wish I could remember, I do.
This enough to refresh things for you?
Your first time here, isn't it? Want some advice?
Sure.
Go the fuck away.
Japanilaisia puhumia here.
Hey, what's up?
3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it.
Nowhere near enough. Shockwave's gonna fuck with everything within a 500-yard radius.
Run back. What, you fucking forget you gave the job to?
What the fuck?
Ah, it's you.
Okay,
no,
man.
No, keep it. Who the hell knows where that mouth's been?
Where is this?
Yeah. So, A.
You have any idea who I am?
You seen Rogue?
Nope, not today.
Johnny?
Oh, stinks, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
Jos ei halua onnistua Johnilta aina.
God, I hate this fucking town. Johnny.
Don't know you.
Joo. Naisen selkä on alkuvin seinää vasten. Hänen peilinlasi silmänsä mittailevat huonetta kuin valvontakamerat. Hän ei kuitenkaan näe Partrinissa vastapäätä istuvan Santiagon taakse. Hänen rotevan hartiansa täyttävät raskaan panssaripuseon. Hän on kuin uhkaava vuori. Hän oli, ennen ei ole naisen tyyppiä, mutta hän haluaa naista. He ovat jo kuitenkin selvinneet tästä, kehitelleet taistelutyylinsä, saaliin jaon. Mutta mies elättelee vielä toivoa. Typerä kulkuri. Silloin nainen huomaa, että asia, jota hän on viimeiset 2 vuotta pelännyt, tapahtuu. Syy, miksi hän vihaa tätä kurjaa baaria, vihaa tätä kurjaa kaupunkia. Johnny Silverhand astelee Atlantikseen. Rogue ja Santiago. Kyllä nämä on niinku...
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Niinpä.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client.
Entinen paipuja astuvat läpi kysymään apua. Se on yhden velkaa Chicagosta.
Mm-hmm. So much so he himself didn't show.
No point in sitting here then.
I got a job for you too. Urgent. But pays right.
How much?
But out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you...
Paljonko, keskeyttää Santiago. Johnny kääntyy hänen puolensa. Kallo kerrotaan, että te vedätte 5 tonnia yössä. Mä maksan saman ja tuplana. Joo.
Get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last
so
time
this
he
time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither.
Santiago virnistää. Hän hoitelisi tämän nilkin toinen käsi selän takana. Se maksaa sulle 30 tonnia, rokkari. Sovittu.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand. You're coming with us.
Pankri japanlaista.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Changing off now.
You want to play with me? Come on.
Sillä on tässä vaiheessa Malorian armsi.
We're just warming up.
Mun mielestä tämä vuosi on 2012 tässä näin.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Not even sorry for you. Gotta admit, been missing
it. Heavy losses!
Eyes on the
Hän kurottaa pöydän kätelläkseni isoa kulkuria, kun pitkä varjo lankeaa pöydän ja toinen. Ah, Mr. Silverhand. Isompi varjo sanoo, nojautuen lähemmäksi. Punaiset ledit vilkkuvat hänen optiikkansa takana ja muodostavat hiusristikon, kuin hän kohottaa psykoaseensa. Rogue reagoi hänen lasturefleksinsä kolahtavat yliajolle. Menee vähän eri tavalla tässä pelissä. No sinnehän on retkonannut muutamia muitakin juttuja. Eli tuon Rokuen pitäis olla aika hyvä olla solo itseasiassa jo tässä vaiheessa. Ton Rokuesin tää hoitan. Sons of bitches.
Elevator, quick! Won't be anything left to scrape up when we're through.
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
Make it quick!
No! Santiago on Mac-10 tässä konepistooli.
We're parked outside. Tässä cover you! Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know. Get the hell away.
We'll be right behind you. Our company, on our ass.
Focus fire, goddammit!
Arasaka! If they hit the car, we're fucked.
Suckers!
Hyvä pointti.
Not half bad, man. Now what?
You hanging in?
Mm.
I think we're clear of them.
I'll park somewhere. Chat.
Niin on tietysti nämä sivu kaupunginosat on todennäköisesti ollut 220 aika samanlaisia. Ja ne kahden kaupungin tekeminen on vähän liikaa. Mm.
So who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh, yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you wanna play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Santiago keksii tässä tämän suunnittelman.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots, but our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree a psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh.
Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No, why's it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And media's a bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worried about that if you make it out.
That's not much. Come on, we don't have much time.
I'll
come under attack! Mainframe. Gotta find the mainframe. Ready or not, here they come!
Fire! Fire!
Anyone?
Tää musiikki on vähän pukata. No niin, Santiago hoitele.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way.
Se piti sanoa bomb ensiksi.
Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck! What the hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny!
Ai, se hakkas tässä versiossa Thompsonin.
Spit it out before you burst.
Never even told me half that about all.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
All fled into the net.
Pushing bullshit. Heard more than my share of tales about runners who ran off the Never Never Net land. Just never thought you'd be the next to tell me one.
Don't need you to believe. Long as you do exactly what I say.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact.
Okei, se otti kontaktia. Tää on uutta.
That she was a captain in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time she wanted me to just let it go. Cause enough people had died for nothing already.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on two thermonuclear charges.
Kahde.
headed back to Arasaka Tower. How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century. But you've spent cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Oh, they tried, believe me. But their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for Kang Tao.
Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, mugs didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them chose their pants. Rogue.
Who do boys think they know where she is? Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there. Break through. Just to contact the Alt. Talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
Ehkä. Musiikki lupii epäin.
Sure felt like more than a moment. So a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It's possible. Data connected to Alt are linked.
Jos mä lataan tän pelin, niin jos tuo musiikki loopi niinku... Ei enää sovi. Että on etsinyt sitä krystallipalasesta avaruusasemalta Alttia. Tuossa rupesi tulemaan uutta tietoa. Tietysti toi on niinku retkonnattu myös niinku...
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled.
And?
That she was a captain. And...
So... What did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Niitä oli vain yksi ydinpommi.
And headed back to Arasaka Tower.
Nyt ne pisti kellariin ja katolle yhden. Mitä tapahtui toiselle?
Voodoo boys.
Where nobody can...
Brigitte's primed.
Too much.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper.
Oi ku kiva. Tää on vanha netti.
Beyond, there are no borders.
Se on vielä olemassa. Okei, tässä on musta muuri.
None have yet returned. She will be the first.
So, actually, you've got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
And these shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI, searching for a passage.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
What did you do with Brigitte? She's still alive?
Yes, but she is not needed at the moment. What do you want?
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners of Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Niin, pointti toikin.
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of
okay,
what
okay. So Johnny's subjektiivinen käsitys, miten se muistaa asiat.
And replay it time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
Sinä ei ole mitään yhtäläisyyttä tämän kanssa. Eikä tarvitsekaan olla.
You're not Alt. Who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Todennäköisesti se oli siellä alun perinkin.
Mind unloading this baggage later? Wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but it sure wasn't a digital spat.
How's that help me exactly?
That didn't make it any worse. Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
No, niin. 2022-versio. Nyt on ties kuinka monessa versio Soul Killerista menossa.
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good. We can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V. Deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Huh. Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far said I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
No, y'all.
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you. Then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Ei kuulosta kovinkaan turvalliselta.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well. Mm.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem.
Lihavaruudessa.
We're banking on the human factor. V's got a big, dusty nomad family, and they'll do anything for him. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive.
Totta munassa.
Be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out. Won't be easy to dupe her. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
Pointti.
You dare now to lecture me?
No.
Think I'd rather give you your due. Dad'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm. But here and now, you are in mine.
I think I'll be all right anyway.
No okei, okay, tää nyt välttämättä mennyt hirveen hyvin. Olisiko tuo voinut niinku... mennä eri tavalla, katsotaan. Ihan... mielenkiintoista. Olisiko voinut vaan puhua, että tietää olis tuota. Toi oli ihan ymmärrettävä ratkaisu, koska ne kuitenkin kusettanut.
So you managed to survive.
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. Dad'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm. But here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out.
Jos mä tässä vielä vähän keroisin. Thank you. Okei, se ei onnistunut. Okei, eli... Miksi se... Tuli helpompi nyt selkeästi.
Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Did you hear about Brigitte's ask from Alt? Or was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was?
Now you try to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far?
Yeah.
Chip. My Silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah blah blah. Fuck Arasaki. Blah blah blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Isn't it not tobacco?
Might be right.
We're bickering like a couple of geezers on a park bench. Yeah. It's time we let up. Let a little trust take hold.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah, maybe. What was it like when you died?
Was on top of the world. Failure not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now? Had half a century to come to terms.
Tää on vähän, Johnny on ollut vähän poissa, niin sanotusti.
I don't know. Like sleep? Lacked awareness. Had no sense of passing time. Didn't mark it. Did what they wanted to me. I just remember. Cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Niin.
Well? Think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain corpse wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst.
Ihmisten digitoiminen on aika paha juttu.
Know why?
They strip you of your right to die.
No different than being kept alive on a respirator. That ain't the worst bit. Worst things when they switch up your identity, and you never even know you've become someone else.
Hmm.
Corps have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Realize what you're doing to me is what Arasaka's doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Okay.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Ugh.